saw the mustache. Show them the mustache. That's what it is, strong man right there.
Let's go!
Come on!
Pull, 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 pull! Go, one more, easy! Let's go, pull, pull, pull! Let's go, three! Goodbye! 5? Cycle.
Anyways, let's go. I'm just doing 2 reps for this exercise. Again, just working on speed. Follow up with shrugs.
I start out my workout with a certain press variation. It can be seated, it can be standing with a pause or something like that. So that one rep, that works my central nervous system. That pretty much targets my fast twitch muscle fibers, and it puts a great strain on my body. It teaches my body to strain, to exert maximum force. Right now, afterwards, I'm going to be building actually the muscles, the meat which actually lifts these big weights. So what I'm doing is a basic overhead press. This is the best thing you can probably do, one of the best exercises you can be doing for your shoulders. Первое упражнение делаю подтягивание с весом. Отягощение 50 фунтов, это примерно 22 килограмма.
Три раза.
Я отдыхаю в промежутке 2 минуты. Это уже второй подход. Я делаю 8 повторений. В этом месяце я делаю 8 повторений в каждом упражнении. Thank you.
30 reps total. This is working my arms, my biceps, my abs, my cardio, my hip flexors, and my back extensors slightly. Shoulders as well to a slight degree.
Works your glutes very well, it works your hamstrings, it works your lower back like no tomorrow. This is one of the best exercises, in my opinion, to build your posterior chain.
Вот таким образом.
Это первое упражнение со штангой. Оно подготавливает меня к более тяжелым весам на будущее.
Идем к брусьям.
Отжимания на брусьях, они прекрасно разработают ваши плечи, грудь прокачает. Оно также прекрасно разработает ваши трицепсы. Вот это вот то, что сбоку находится, это трицепс. И также хват, связки сухожилия, кисти тоже будут работать при этом. The point of this workout is just to work on my cardio, so just to condition my heart, which is actually on the left side of my body. All of these exercises that I'm doing here today are meant to be done for conditioning. They're not meant to be done for major muscle development. It's just a good way to have a bit of fun, so you can improvise here, but this is kind of what I do sometimes on the off days.
This is 55.4 pounds. I'm doing this to strengthen this portion of my wrist. This is for arm resting specific. Next, I try to keep my chest above the ground, just trying to focus on this portion of the delt. This is good for calisthenics because your rear delts do lots of work. It's very important to have scapular retraction during many of the movements.
Every single muscle in your body has to be developed. That's what I'm a big proponent of. So I'm going to be working my neck.
Thank you.
Вот так я тренирую свое сердечко. Самое лучшее кардио, на мой взгляд. И весело, и убойно, и эффективно.
I've been doing these same exercises. Next month, I'm going to be doing these same exercises, most likely, once again. I mean, overhead press is definitely going to stay. I'm going to be doing it for two more months. This next month, these next 4 weeks, I'm going to be doing 5 sets of 5 repetitions. So I'm slowly progressing towards heavier weights, less volume, just more intensity in general. And I'm going to be doing pretty much the same thing with all other exercises. And in the third month, I will even do less reps. So 5 sets of maybe 3 or 2 repetitions. And I'm going to try to peak and break some good records of mine. So that's how I train nowadays. So I hope you had... I hope you got something useful out of this. If you have any questions for me, please make sure to comment down below. If you like this video, please like, give this a like. Please share it with your friends. Don't be scared of this naked man that is sitting in front of here. I'm actually quite a friendly and a happy guy. And if you need any questions, if you need any help regarding training, regarding programming, regarding coaching, nutrition, any, if you have any fitness related questions for me, make sure to ask me, contact me for services, and I'll be glad to help you out. You can be a girl, you can be a guy, you can be an older dude, you can be an older woman, it does not matter, I will help you out. So without further ado, I hope you have a great day, take care, and stay strong.